here! Where are you? There you are! Shit, not good. Not good. I know you're here. You've been a very bad boy.
When you do as you're told.
You want me to feel sorry for you, Henry? Let's see how that works out.
Vilk, is it? Henry Vilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already.
So, what do you want?
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
It has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family.
Ever heard of Neva?
What's this? Not good. Shit. Hope it fucking hurt.
Thank you.
Where are you, you four-legged fuck? Can't get me up here, can you? Stay the fuck down!
Simon? Where are you, boy?
Dad?
Hey there, champ.
Are you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, we'll go fishing. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I don't like it when you go.
I know. But sometimes Daddy needs to work. It's good for all of us. You understand, don't you?
Yes, Father.
Uh-huh. Don't worry, kid. This'll all be over soon. That's right, kid. Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say?
Please, no! No, no! remember. It's him. It was always him. Tried to kill us. What did you do to her? What did you do to Lillian?
I was already dead. Your father made sure of that.
Thomas Rekovich. My father. Was he the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? How could he? Why? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them? To me. Okay, Marianne. Focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. Is that a dollhouse? How the hell did it survive the fire? Locked. Maybe there's a way to open it. A family photo. It's sad to see it like this. Left behind. Forgotten. All burnt up, but I can still make out some of it. Another photo. Somehow. I feel like I should find somewhere to put it. I think that's it. The Rekovich family history. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. Butterfly. Why do I feel that's not all you are? Strange. It's like feelings etched into the wall. This looks eerily familiar. Dollhouse. It's open. Oh. It looks like a replica of the actual house. A tiny mirror. Strange. It feels like something shifted. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels very familiar. Locked. Four slots. I guess that means four butterflies. Another one of those butterflies. room. It feels like it's pushing me out. Like it doesn't want me here. Wait. I don't think this belongs here. Something underneath. What is this? A tea party with the devil?
No, it was not my fault. What the hell's happening to me? Hope that's the last of them. Were those the friends Satinus talked about?
Them understand. Make them feel what it's like.
I hate you. All of you. None of you know. None of you understand.
I do.
This place is like an emotional graveyard.
But I can't leave her here! She'll die!
Good. Remember, Mommy? It's all her fault.
No, no, no! She's my sister!
then set me free. And I will save you both.
Ah! Shit! God damn it. That thing. It came from her. Bought its way out with our lives. Lily. She... I need to find her.
Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock.
Daddy? Where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Lily, listen. You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her?
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it, but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily. Legible, but I can still make out some of it. A lot of love was put into this, but there's sadness too.
in for a pound. Thing. What is this place? Some sort of a fallout shelter? Like a way out, but it's half underwater. Ugh, out of juice. Because, of course it is.
boots! Grateful. Not for me. Not for me. Where would you be? What would you be? That charge scorched dead. You owe me!
Is missing. Please be around, Valve. Yes. Agent Cutters to the rescue. Hey. That's my way out. Once I dry it up a bit. There. Now it's ready to gulp down some water.
Pretty, pretty dollhouse. So many dolls to play with. Such pretty things to wear. Lillian. Francis. Nurse Ursula. Insatiable. And him, the only one to get away. But they don't last. They never last. But you will. Won't you?
Second tank ready for duty.
I'm so glad you're here. All the others, not enough. Never enough. Never full. Never warm. Worn out rag! You cut from the same cloth.
Central chamber's open.
Get your ass down there, Marianne.
So much out there for us to see, for us to eat, for us to wear.
Let me get back here! New Orleans,
no!
No! You shouldn't!
No! Come back!
Come back!
Lily. Thomas, you are here. I can feel it. No, don't do this to me. Burnt to a crisp. Guess I should look for a spare. Hey, I know this one. Used to be one of my favorites. Vitamins, antibiotics, neuroleptics, antidepressants. Even by my standards, that's a lot of pills. Busted open. From the inside. This was definitely Lily's place. Where he kept her. Imagine being locked up in this place, having a needle shoved into your arm day in, day out. Again with the salt. The whole room is lined with it. Little windows into the world. It's something, I guess. Sunshine doesn't really translate to text, though. She'd be a grown woman by now, but the room is still all dolls and unicorns. Quite the selection. So she could doll herself up with no one to see her. Maybe he meant well, but somehow this just feels sadistic. Nice decor. Very, minimalist. Huh. Mold. It looks pretty fresh. Someone's been here recently. If I find enough pieces, I might be able to get to the other side. Better get to it, Alice. Okay, here's one. So far, so good. Looks like he could never quite let go of his passion. In another life, perhaps. Another one. This was definitely Thomas's workspace. I can sense the determination. Whatever he was working on, he really gave it his all. Were you trying to send the monster away? Or to get your other self back? should be enough. Let's make magic happen. There it was. The moment we finally met.
Trapped. I spent years in Henry's fucked up world. When you sent him away, I could finally break free. That's why you're so important. You can finish this.
Where is he? Where is my father?
I don't know.
It all starts with a dead girl. What happened to her? What is this place?
This is where he kept her. That cell back there. It only exists in one world. Keeps the other one out.
He built it so that he could be alone. It was the only place he could feel normal. Separated from his powers. For me. Came in handy once Lily became unstable.
Unstable? What do you mean?
She's a medium too, Marianne. A powerful one. Guess it runs in the family. When Richard hurt her, it awoke something inside her. Something terrible. And it was only a matter of time before it got out. It's what your father feared. What he tried to avoid.
That's why he called me. But that means...
Yes. She's still alive. There's still a way to save her. You have to find her, Marianne.
Where is she? Where is my sister?
You know where.
The lake.
It's coming. Time for you to go. I'll hold it off for as long as I can.
I'm not leaving you!
I'm sorry.